Good afternoon. I'm Mayor John Nook here at the Village of Romeoville, and we're here for a very exciting occasion, and that's the reintroduction of this facility here at StoryPoint, and the new group that's kind of leading this charge and this renaissance of the facility. And you know, I've had the opportunity now to come over and be a part of their programming. I got to tell you, some of the nicest people you will ever meet. This is just an amazing atmosphere to be a part of. And we're excited to have this new evolution here in Romeoville of this facility, and look forward to working with you for years and years to come, because you guys are just absolutely fantastic. You know, they have probably put together possibly the greatest ribbon cutting just about ever that we've seen. So, in fact, all the other ones are going to be put to shame here. So. Everybody's going to leave here about 15 pounds heavier today. It's just that fantastic, which again shows the amazing quality that they provide of here at this facility. So you want to tell everybody at home a little bit about what you're doing, introduce your team, and give them a little bit of the story.
Sure. Hello, everyone. My name is Hope Boyd, and I am the executive director here at StoryPoint Romeoville. And before I give any speech, I just want to stop and acknowledge such an amazing team that I have standing behind me. This team is a phenomenal team, a team with heart, and they worked really, really hard to make today happen. So if we can just stop and just give them an applause. I also just want to give a shout out to our culinary team. So oftentimes these events, they're an amazing team. Oftentimes these events are catered, and I'm just so proud and pride. I take a lot of pride in saying that they prepared that beautiful spread inside, our very own chefs. So just one more applause for them. Today we celebrate our grand opening and reintroduction to the community. I would like to extend a very formal and warm welcome to our families, our residents, the healthcare professionals of this greater community. Thank you so much for spending time with us to acknowledge and celebrate such a pivotal moment for this community. When StoryPoint first came to this community, it found a very strong foundation to build upon. This team behind me, we quickly learned that StoryPoint was unique and had a distinct set of philosophies. We are very proud and honored. This was an organization that understood the power of the workforce, a company that understood employee-first practices are what matters, a reminder to our team members that they belong, that they matter, that they are supported, and that they will be challenged, ultimately empowering them to give a quality service. StoryPoint brought to Romeoville a new appreciation for the numbers 1440. 1440 are the number of minutes in a day. But in this community, 1440 represents an aspirational mindset, a mindset to strive to create the absolute best experience for every person, every interaction, every minute of every day. At StoryPoint, we are committed to executing what we call a 1440 promise. That promise is to do everything possible in our control to deliver peace of mind to all of you. Peace of mind to our residents, peace of mind to their families. Peace of mind to us means that we exhaust all options, rather it be through our services or through our partnerships. We recognize to the importance of bringing whatever service is necessary to our loved ones. The promise of a 1440 experience is safety, belonging, having something to look forward to, and again, that peace of mind. So on today, we celebrate the evolution of this community and all that it brings to Romeoville, Illinois. It is a privilege to be a part of this community, to serve alongside such an amazing team. Members who understand the importance of executing that 1440 promise. We thank you so much for being here today. And again, I just want to give everyone a round of applause for you and for everyone around us. Next on our agenda, we will hear from one of our very own residents. Her name is Barbie Meyer.
Yay, Barb! Well, my name is Barbie Meyer, and I moved to StoryPoint from Ohio in early March to be closer to family. But I was also looking for a place where I could live the rest of my life, a place that offered a continuum of care that included independent living, where I am now, assisted living, should I need more? Oh, sorry. All right. So how far back do I go here? I was looking for a place where I could live the rest of my life, a place that offered a continuum of care that included independent living, which is where I'm now, assisted living, should I need some more help in the future, and memory care, because I have a family history of dementia. I began researching facilities online last fall. I eventually narrowed it down to about six and contacted them to talk about what they offered. The people at StoryPoint stood out because they focused not on getting me to sign on the dotted line, but on making sure that StoryPoint was going to be a good fit for me. And it most definitely has been a good fit. Since moving here, I've grown healthier, both physically and mentally. I have a number of physical challenges that make exercise difficult, so I joined the swim club right away to take advantage of the therapy pool. Not only has that allowed me to exercise without pain and build up some aerobic capacity, it's given me the opportunity to get to know the delightful women who comprise the swim club. I've also been able to garden in the resident garden, which is something I never thought I'd get to do again with the physical challenges I have. I had also promised myself before I left Ohio that I would try new things, and I have. Somehow, I got roped into singing in a talent show. I like to sing, but I've never had the confidence to do so in front of people. However, the other performers assured me that I would be fine. With their support, I survived the show, and now I go to karaoke with them. Another thing I love about StoryPoint is the convenience of having the essentials all within one building. I can get my hair cut here. I can socialize and enjoy the activities and entertainment that StoryPoint offers. I can buy things in the community store. I can go to church here. I can even go to the doctor without leaving the building. I love that I don't have to go out in cold, nasty weather unless I want to. And from what I've heard about Chicago winters, I imagine I'm going to love that even more in the very near future. Most recently, I had to have a total reverse shoulder replacement, and I have done all my recuperation in my apartment here at StoryPoint. I'll do my physical therapy here too with the on-site therapist from Legacy. Now, in case you think I'm some kind of clueless Pollyanna who only sees the world through rose-colored glasses, I can assure you that is not the case. I've had a couple concerns and questions since I've arrived here, but when I talked to staff about them, they listened attentively and took seriously what I had to say. Above all, what I love here at StoryPoint are the people. I have been blown away by how graciously I was welcomed into this community. I am grateful for that welcome, and I want to thank everyone who's been a part of it. Quite frankly, I cannot imagine having landed in a better place than this. I had a good life in Ohio, a beautiful condo, great friends, a wonderful church family. But as good as my life was in Ohio, I can say without reservation that I am having a better life here in Illinois at StoryPoint Romeoville. Thank you.
So I gotta ask, where in Ohio?
Findlay, Ohio.
Findlay, oh, we like Findlay. I ask because we have lots of wonderful people in this community from Ohio, including my wife. So we import the greatest people. We are happy to have you here. And next time we run into with folks from Findlay, I'll let them know we steal all the best people. You know, it was mentioned about this talent show. And I'd like to share again a little moment if I could. You know, I got to come over and supposedly judge this. Now, how you were supposed to judge something that is just, not only is it fun, but it's heartwarming, and it's so touching. And they gave me an impossible task because everything was great. And you just left the event feeling that much better for being a part of it. And I say it because you got to see, and this is a, this tells you about StoryPoint and its staff, that they were actually performing with residents on often and occasions, which was very special to see, very heartwarming. And, you know, as coming into the community, one of the great things about Romeoville is our seniors and facilities like this. And why that is because they bring so much enrichment, so much history and life and knowledge. And just being a part of that, so much of the performances were tied to people's experiences. And the way the staff and the residents came together and shared that in this really very delightful way was really an experience. And if you ever do get the opportunity, be a part of it because it's something special. But I think it shows the type of quality that exists here and the commitment. And so I think you should be very proud of all of that. So. And you're all far more talented than I could ever be. Now, I do have a few folks as well that I want to introduce. I have with me Trustee Lou Aguirre, who is holding a fine plaque I'm going to give you here in a moment. But we also have with us many of our department heads who are hiding behind the camera today. But if we could, give them a round of applause, because they really make our community something special. Now, I want to present you this plaque. As recognizing you as part of our business community on behalf of the village board, our clerk, myself, and our entire community. And it just being so delighted that we're going to have you continue to be a part of here and bring all these wonderful people and doing all the wonderful things you do. So I'm going to give you that. We also have with us today the Romeoville Area Chamber of Commerce, and you have several representatives. You want to say anything?
On behalf of the Romeoville Area Chamber of Commerce and its Board of Directors, congratulations on your milestone, the StoryPoint milestone. And we are here as a chamber to support you as you ensure the happiness and well-being of seniors in their golden years. Congratulations.
So ready to do some ribbon cutting? All right. We got a team here. Good. All right, we're going to take that now. We'll give it back, I promise. There we go. And then we're going to take the scissors. You ready? We're going to do it on count of three. Can I get a big, loud round of three? One, two, three. Once again, I'm Mayor John Noak. We are so excited to be here today. And everybody at home, check out their information. We'll have it at the end of the program, too, in case you're looking for the opportunity. If you have a family member that's looking for an opportunity for a place to continue to experience their life and enjoy it and be a part of something special, check them out. Give them a call. And I'm sure they'll be happy to talk to you. All right?
Thank you.
Congratulations.
All right. Now go enjoy this wonderful spread they have.